Hey everybody, this is Loud Tunes here, Zeal, Michigan, heading down to Toledo, Ohio. Oh, just getting ready to take off from the shipper here. Blizzard warning has been in effect since 3 o'clock. It's supposed to go till 4 o'clock Thursday afternoon, tomorrow afternoon. So, I already saw two vehicles in the ditch, and truck driver had jackknifed but was able to get himself off the side of the road, so we're gonna try not to do that. So alright, we'll see ya. Alright, we're just a little ways down the road from where that last little video was when I started, and I don't know if you can see the shine. This is all ice right here. You'd strap on ice skates and go skating down the middle of the highway. It rained earlier today and it flash froze. This guy, he just blew by me back there, but I don't think he can make it up the hill without spinning. So, I don't know if you can see that or not, but it's slippery, so we'll just hang on tight and see what happens. See ya. Alright, we're, coming into Hastings here. Been driving in this stuff for about the last hour or so. This is all lake effect off Lake Michigan here. I guess the blizzard warning was supposed to expire at 4. It's quarter after right now. This is typical Michigan weather. It was pretty slick back there out in the fields there. It's all slippery and stuff.
Either miss or they turn to glory. It's a story as far as I know.
We're going between 25 and 35, and this lady in front of us is kind of setting the pace. So I'd like to go a little faster, but you know, I don't want to push her, because I'm a firm believer in driving what your skill level is. So. It is annoying though. I just want the ditch right there. That's not a good place to go.
Wonder dissolve the fear. She's stepping in.